Encampment Cove is a peaceful little cove found at the northern entrance of Shoal Bay, or Chinaman's Bay as the locals know it. It provides good shelter in winds from northeast to northwest and westerly. It's not an ideal anchorage in an easterly. Water depth here is around 2 to 3 metres only. One word of warning, watch out for the shallow reef found off Ednea Point when approaching Encampment Cove. This can be avoided by giving the point a wide berth.